Kalpana Lajmi is no more. The noted filmmaker, 64, breathed her last at 4:30 a.m. this morning. Her last rites will reportedly take place at Oshiwara Crematorium at 1 p.m. Soni Razdan took to Instagram to share a picture with Lajmi and wrote alongside, "My dear darling Kalpan has passed on into another world. I will miss her strong, energetic voice, her incredible drive to create even after she got so sick. Her laughter that was always so full of real joy and her wonderful sense of humor. Most of all, I will miss my movie partner. Almost every Friday or Saturday, we would go see the latest film running in town. I can't believe you're gone, Kalpana. R.I.P. sweetheart." Huma Qureshi wrote, "Deeply saddened at around 4:30 a.m. today morning, Kalpana Lajmi passed away. May she rest in peace." Lajmi last directed Chingari, which starred Mithun Chakraborty, Sushmita Sen and Anuj Sahani. May her soul rest in peace.